soon as I heard the Avengers had this super banter-filled duel with Ultron in one of these old ships, I just had to come check it out. Also, I was really hoping to catch Hulk for one of those Hulk selfies I keep seeing online. I figured one with the ships in the background would be pretty hype, right? Okay, which of these boats do you think the fight happened in? Gosh, I feel like a kid in a candy store. A candy boat store! No way. Ultron robot? Seriously? Oh, this is so win.
What do you want?
You know, I think these waves of goons are trying to tell us something. I think this is the boat! That's my new full wallpaper right there. You know, that whole Avengers fight on the boat story sounded uncannily similar to this fanfic I wrote, where Captain America and Hawkeye were sailors? Well, okay, maybe they both just involved boats in some way. Anyway, my mom's probably wondering where the heck I am. Gotta go!
Ah! activity taking place at 12 o'clock. As in the direction, not the time. I mean, it's happening at the moment, but okay, and now you've changed direction.
Oh, it's the first satchel! It's mine! Help! He's getting away! Stop him!
Oh, thanks, pal. So many satchel snatchers lately.
As someone with a history of being underestimated, I just have to say that I never thought you'd be able to do that in a million years. I'm just kidding. Great work.
Something happened in Washington. It happened in New York. It didn't happen at all.
Your help to ward off some bad guys in this area. I mean, if that fits into your schedule.
Yeah!
control apartment. That's my goal in life.
By putting little marks on the walls, but I kind of try not to do that so much anymore.
The captain got told off by the captain. Both jealous and amused.